joy there, but he responded brilliantly.
It could tip the balance now if they take the corner right.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is.
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Origi.
Liverpool brimful of determination here.
That is a free kick. More a rebuke than anything else from the referee. He's just trying to talk the player into being a bit calmer, I think. He's been a bit rash, hasn't he?
He has, but a lot.
Takes on the shot!
And the goalkeeper hangs on well.
Final whistle, and it's finished level here.
Two sides know each other so well, and they're reflecting, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. We've got the
left, the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's hit the post and gone in.
And that goal has put Leeds United in front.
Goal for Leeds United, number 7, Kamal Roof.
Krasicki.
Good vision here.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Trying to catch the player in possession. That's a good idea with the pass.
And it's a shot now to get the equaliser.
Wonderful save. Old City have a corner. And here comes the corner. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Pablo Hernandez.
They've opened them up here.
Slipping it through. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Legion up with good vision.
After today's game, if you'd like to get your tickets for the next game.
Wonderful interception. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Rosicki
is still going towards goal quickly.
Gonna try one now.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
It's looking good, this move.
Defended well. Well, that's good defending. Neatly intercepted. It will be a free kick.
More a rebuke than anything else from the referee. He's just trying to talk the player into being a bit calmer, I think. He's been a bit rash, hasn't he?
He has, but I like to see that kind of reffing. He's just given him a chance, and he'll be hoping he heeds the warning.
This might be it! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bad crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
See ya.
You've been my Einstein, my Newton, my Galilei, all of my Hawkins. Boy, put the pep in my step, put your arm on my neck while I'm walking. Please understand, yeah, I'm falling for you.
Oh my God, baby, baby, don't you see?
Well, within the context of this pre-season tournament, the Asian Elite Cup, this is an important phase, isn't it? We're going to see who's going to make the semi-finals from the third round of matches.
Yeah, and the managers are using the full range of their squads, giving everybody a game, and I think that's important.
He might be through.
Bernardo Silva!
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack. Time to perfection, executing to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern day game. It's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there.
Here's Sterling. Good vision. It's Aguero. David Silva! Goal! Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Another angle on it here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For Manchester City, number 21, David Silva.
Silva. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. It's a very good interception. Clever ball. Score! Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but oh, this could be a chance. He's in the clear. Steered through by David Silva. That, for sure, is a goal kick. Here's a replay again of the goal.
Yeah, and a real beauty. He won't hit many better this season.
Lucas Vazquez. Marcos Llorente. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Can he do it? Aguero. Wonderful save. Wonderful goal.